My name is Dr. Shamsa Mohammed, acting CC Health. I'm here talking in regards to medical supplies, specifically drugs in Mandera County. Yes, we do have low in supply, but confirming that we have enough stock still until we get our next supplies, which we are expecting in 1 or 2 weeks' time. All the orders and everything was done from the sub-county level to the county to KEMSA, knowing that the sole supplier of drugs to counties is KEMSA. We have evidence that we have enough stock and different kinds of drugs and generics to help and treat our population. The allegation that we only have paracetamol is purely false, and we demand an apology for that. As evident, you can clearly see we can treat the normal ailments in Mandera County. Yes, as I said earlier, we have a little bit low of supplies at the dispensaries, and that will be sorted once the new stock of drugs arrive, which we are expecting in 1 or 2 weeks' time.